Sawan is a super mapper. He's a president of YouthMappers Dhaka College. He works with Bangladesh Humanitarian OpenStreetMap Operational Team and OpenStreetMap Bangladesh Foundation. He's here to talk about YouthMappers chapter of Bangladesh and highlight the efforts of mapping community.
Hello everyone. I'm Sawan from Bangladesh. Now I'm presenting you about the YouthMappers chapter in Bangladesh. The first chapter is in Bangladesh, OpenStreetMap Dhaka University is started 4th June 2016. And now we have 7 chapters in our country. There are OpenStreetMap Dhaka University, OpenStreetMap Khulna University, YouthMappers Dhaka College, YouthMappers at Eastern University, YouthMappers at IRS, and YouthMappers at RUET. There is only women chapter in Bangladesh is Asian University for Women, and only the boys chapter and first college chapter in the world is YouthMappers Dhaka College. Our activities, working for making new mappers, we are arranging mapathon and map conference in emergency situation, support to the world by remote mapping, working on invent new system to data collection, adding to a different type of map conference competition for supporting HOT. Work on local capacity building and support to the developing project. Last 2 years, we remotely run about 10 lakh plus building with 20,000 road network and 5,000 plus waterway, and we have collected more than 2 lakh geo images for mapillary. By this work, we took third position in HOT Malaria Challenge 2017 and HOT Microgrant 2017, YouthMappers Leadership Fellow Initiative 2017 and 2019, YouthMappers Research Fellowship 2017 and 18, Chapter Partnership Award, and took 10 position in top 50 mappers on Missing Maps Global Leaderboard. Our ongoing project, we are working with Bangladesh Humanitarian OpenStreetMap Operational Tool Team, shortly known as BHOOT, and we are support to OSMBDF and ADB, Asian Development Bank, BDRCS, I mean Bangladesh Red Crescent Society, and local capacity building. Thank you all.